All right, so this is kind of hard to see over here, but this is the project that I'm really excited about. This is a Jet City 20 designed by Soldano. Basically, an import Asian-made atomic 16 circuit. I'm a big fan of Soldano's work. I own a SLO, but I've actually been really impressed with this amp. And it's, I mean, they're pretty cheap, so I decided to grab one just to see how insane I can make it. This is still very much a work in progress. I haven't had time to wire up any of the channel switching. I need a couple of more knobs for the gain, and I think my EQ is completely broke right now. But I found a couple of good sounds, and let's see how it goes. So if we turn up the preamp just a little bit. This preamp to Eagle Eye Cherry. Still, this is about the gain, right around there. I haven't put the knobs on, but it's right about between 1 and 0. As I said again, I don't have any other gain knobs on this amp, so I'm gonna have to do the rest of it with my guitar's volume. So I'm gonna roll up to about 1 on the guitar's volume. That's what the guitar's volume up to about 3.5, gets you right into 90s nostalgia, pop punk territory. You can roll it up a little bit more, right to about 6. Thank you. call Power Blues. I got a little bit left on this volume knob. Let's go up to about 8. Into rat territory, you know, it's got a little fair ways to go before it can do any of the real serious rat. But I think it's doing pretty good so far. Some rhythm, can do a little bit of rat, pretty cool, huh?